For this problem, we want to evaluate the log of 1,000. The log of 1,000 is equal to the log base 10 of 1,000. Here we have to answer the question, 10 to what power equals 1,000? We know that 10 to the third power is equal to 1,000. Therefore, the log of 1,000 equals 3. This is the final answer.